Toad, this is a good night for a scary story. Would you like to hear one?
I don't know, Frog.
Don't you like to be scared?
I'm not so sure.
When I was a very young frog, I went on a picnic with my parents.
Mother Frog and Father Frog, it was a lovely picnic in the wood.
Mother Frog!
Yes, Father Frog!
I have some news, it isn't very good.
What is the news?
What is the news?
When we set out on our picnic, the sun was on the right, and I could tell direction by the angle of the light. But now it's gotten cloudy, we've traveled pretty far, and I hate to have to tell you, but I don't know where we are.
You mean we're lost?
Yes, we are lost.
We are lost.
Yes, we are lost.
You were lost.
Yes, we were lost.
My goodness.
You were.
We are lost.
Mother, why are you so upset?
It's nothing, son. Mother's only tired, that's all.
Don't you think we should tell him, dear?
Tell me what?
Tell him what?
What lurks out there.
What lurks out there?
What lurks out there?
This is bound to frighten you.
This is bound to frighten you.
Tell me.
Very well.
There is a frog. A large and terrible frog. He is terribly large and largely terrible. Terrible!
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 Large and terrible frog. He's mean and awful, and he's awful mean. And his wrinkly skin is pasty green. He eats little bunnies dipped in dirt. And he likes frog children for dessert.
Oh my!
He is a frog. A large and terrible frog. He is terribly large and largely terrible.
Terrible,
terrible!
Large and terrible frog!
Your mother and I will go off in search of the pathway home. You stay right here.
And so off my parents went in search of the pathway home.
They left you all alone?
Yes, and soon it became dark.
Did this really happen, Frog?
Maybe yes, and maybe no. Should I stop telling you the story?
No, tell me, tell me!
Very well. As I said, it was getting dark, and there I was.
I'm a young little frog all alone in the night. My parents have left, which doesn't seem right. I am very afraid, that is how I feel. I don't wish to end up a meal. I think eating others is rude, and I bet that it hurts being chewed. I have such ambitious dreams and wishes, and none of my plans include not growing up, because I wound up being food.
And I waited and waited, and it grew darker and darker, and suddenly I had the feeling that I was not alone.
Not alone?
Not alone. And then I looked up, and I saw two great eyes staring right at me.
Who are you?
I am the large and terrible frog.
Are you going to eat me?
Not just yet. I have eaten so many frog children already tonight that I have no appetite.
Oh, well, it was very nice to have met you. I'll be going now.
Not so fast. First, you must do something for me.
Oh, I'd be only too happy to. What is it?
After dinner, I like to have a little exercise so I can work up an appetite for a late snack.
Exercise?
Yes. Skipping rope. And you shall turn for me. Take hold of that end.
Yes, your large and terribleness.
Skippy, 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 skippy every night. Skipping helps to generate an appetite. Tadpole, tadpole, pollywog. Soon I will be snacking on a little frog. Skippy, 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 skippy every night. Skipping helps to generate an appetite. Some like muffins, some like scones. I like the taste of little froggy bones, all right? My appetite has returned. Now come to me, little frog.
This is terrible.
Well, he is the large and terrible frog.
What did you do?
What shall I do?
What did you do?
What shall I do?
Whatever did you?
Shall I do?
He started coming toward me, but my hand was on the rope. He was just enormous, but he also was a dope. I ran around in circles till I tied him to a tree.
You little whippersnapper, what have you done to me?
And then I ran and ran and ran and ran and ran and ran and ran.
He ran and ran and ran and ran and ran and ran and ran.
I ran and ran and ran and then I found my parents in a glen. So then we came upon a path and we went home and took a bath. A long and hot and steamy, absolutely dreamy. Finally out of trouble, bubble.
Did this really happen, Frog?
Maybe yes, and maybe no.